here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Well, we've got a man in the squared circle today. That has to be regarded as having as brutal a finishing move as exists in WWE.
People
know that matches don't get much bigger than this one with a title and bringing it back inside.
Got to war with some powerhouses. That's someone who gets it.
That's an in ring dominance.
Begun, and you can guarantee that these two are ready.